My name is Ryan Jacobs, and I'm a photographer. I'm here today at Fitzgerald Marine Reserve, making my first YouTube video, and this is a bit of a nostalgic place for me. I used to come here when I was a kid and look for little critters in the tide pools, crabs and shrimp and starfish. I work mostly with film cameras, only occasionally with digital cameras, and the film camera I have with me today is the Mamiya RZ67, which weighs about 5 pounds, so the tripod is going to be helpful. I really like working with these film cameras. I find the whole process very meditative. It's almost like mindfulness practice, going through all the steps to taking a photo. I also like the idea that I can make a photograph entirely with my hands without ever touching a computer. I use computers in so many other aspects of my life, it's nice to get away every once in a while. So I'm going to take the lens cap off and look down into the viewfinder. This is how you compose your image. And there's also a little knob on the side of the camera that will bring it into focus. There's a very simple mirror system in this camera, so the image is reversed left to right. This is actually what the real world looks like. This camera also does not have a built-in light meter, so I have to bring my own. This is the little gadget that tells me how bright it is outside, so that I know how to set my camera. If I let too much light in the camera, my picture is going to be too bright. Too little light and my picture is going to be too dark. So for this photo, my light meter told me I should set it at 1/400th of a second, which is pretty fast, and an aperture of f8, which is sort of middle of the road. There's also a dark slide on this camera, which protects the film from being exposed accidentally, but of course I need to take that out if I'm going to take a picture. So now, I look down into the camera one last time and hit the shutter. Now the dark slide goes back in, and we're done. And by the way, that was the last photo on this particular roll of film, so I took the back off the camera, that's where the film is stored. I took the film out and I sealed it up so that I could take it to the darkroom and develop it. And by the way, if you're new to film photography, you don't have to develop yourself, you can just send it to the lab, they'll do it for you. So here's the photo that I got. I think it came out pretty great. And by the way, just for fun, I had my digital camera with me too, so I took a photo with a digital camera. That's what you're looking at now. Slightly different composition, but you can still compare. And here's the film photo one last time. Hey, so thank you so much for finding my channel. Please subscribe. Please also like this video. And please leave a comment. Let me know what you'd like to see more of in the future, whether it be artistic, technical, or just for fun. Thanks again for watching.